Okay, the last part, you can also, if you decided that the pin or the microcontroller has two, is short of the pins, you want to extend the memory or the pins, how to change the microcontroller. This can be done on the same revision. Then here I can create the new project. Okay. I will select the microcontroller with bigger memory, for example, or the bigger pinout. I use the same memory, but bigger pinout. I will create new one. And now, if we have completely new project with the microcontroller which we want, we can hear the import project. Here I can select my settings 6 into my project. He telling me what he found, if there are some problems. Okay, you can select also the manual import, then you can select which peripherals you want to import or not. But I here to have this like this. You can set only try to import and he will show you the result. What will be the pinout. I will click to OK. And you can see he imported the same configuration as I have. He select the clocks on the same, I think. Then this is the way how to switch the microcontroller. This option can be used only on the microcontroller in the same line. This means the same series and the same line. Then for me, it will be working for the F401 for the different packages and also different sizes in the memory. But be careful in case you're migrating from the bigger package to the smaller. It's possible that not all the functionalities will be possible to import.